it. Wait, are we one short somewhere? That's 6, 5, 5, 6. Oh, 3. We gotta take the third harrow. Alright, so then wither. How much are we doing? Are we blowing out wither? Yep. We're gonna complete wither. Poison. Oh, it was poison. Okay, so I gotta pay attention to that.
Should be right behind. Ah, there we are, buried in the slums. She told me of the Emerald Nagasa. They were the same, content to slither through the shadows. is a sorry sight. The Oracle used to tell me how the Sapphire Nagasa would gather around these fountains, reading the stars and comparing arcane theory. I wish I'd seen it. I can only imagine how she feels. Hidden so close. The way she talked, I thought she hated the temple. A word of advice. Don't ask her about the diamond matrons. You'll regret it. Let's see. Buried in the slums. No, 4 layers of arcane wards. Oh, let's hope it's enough. When she told me it'd take the courage of a Ruby Nagasa, I didn't expect this. But it's one step closer to giving her a piece of my mind.
adding eradication, because Omnifish deals more damage to rare enemies and bosses. Max that out and then go get plated bone. Oh, need spectral putrescence. Then we're gonna go over to spirit swarm. Login server's down again. Alright, this is actually a good point. I need to take a break, go figure out what we're going to do for dinner, and then in a couple of hours I'll be back on for some more Last Epoch. So I will catch you guys in a bit. See you guys later.